Good evening, friends. Today we will discuss a chapter entitled The Asking Man. It is a poem of your class 5 English literature book. Now, come to the stanza of the poem. First stanza is, we will recite it first. When summer is in the city and great is the blaze of heat, the asking man with his little cart goes tramping down the street. Now we will describe this one. In this poem, the poet describes the summer, heating summer situation, the scorching condition which affects everybody and everybody feels its infliction. In that period, at that particular moment, how the sight of an ice cream man fills everybody, especially the children, with joy and happiness, inner happiness there. Now come to the description. When summer is in the city, when the summer comes, when the summer arrives, when the summer sets in the city, in the atmosphere around, and big is a blaze of heat, and the big and the surrounding, the road becomes, the blaze becomes the heating and burning piece, the burning blocks heat like that. The steam man with his little cart goes chanting down the steam. At that particular moment, there appears a man, the ice cream man, with his little cart, with his ice cream carrying vehicle, goes chanting down the street, the roads down, moves towards the residential areas through the streets. Now come to the next one stanza. Beneath his round umbrella, oh, what a joyful sight to see him fill the cones with mounds of cooling brown and white. Here poet describes about the ice cream, about the carrying material which he carries with him, the ice cream man, the ice cream vehicle. Above words, put there a umbrella under which there remains the storage container of the ice cream, which is full of ice cream. This becomes the joyful sight, this becomes a charm of enjoyment for the boys, for the kids. To see him fill the bones with mounds of cooling brown and white, it feels dear in our heart, it makes them cheerful, that when the ice cream man fills the cones of ice cream cones with the ice cream, the chilling and the cool ice cream of different flavors and textures. It may be brown and white, you dear students. In the next thing, here is a sign of colon, means in the next stanza we will share, we will discuss the type of ice cream, what sort of and what textures of ice cream he distributes to the others, being the customers and the kids especially. This poem is written and is composed by Rachel Field. Dear student, now we'll discuss the third stanza. Poet Rachel Field, through this stanza, shares the variety and texture of the ice cream man carries. Now first we recite this one. Vanilla, chocolate, strawberry, or chili things to drink from bottles full of frosty fizz, green, orange, white, or pink. Now this one, describe, depict this one. Here, the ice cream man under his umbrella in the container in the ice cream storage contain the variety of flavors of ice cream like vanilla flavor, chocolate, and strawberry. All the things he contains are so much cool, so much chilly. From bottles full of frosty fizz, he also contains the chilling fizz bottles from which he makes different colors of ice ball, sweetened ice ball candies like green or orange, white or pink color. Now come to the next one, exchanger. His card might be a flower bed of roses and sweet peas, the way the children cluster around as thick as honey bees. Here poet compares the card and the appearance of the ice cream man with flower bed with roses, because his appearance is so delightful for the kids that come to here, come to the line. His card might be a flower bed. His card seems to kids like a flower bed, like a garland of flowers of roses and sweet peas, which is covered with which referred to the roses means fragrance and tranquilization and the coolness and sweet peas, and fills their inner heart with the sweetness, with the coolness, and with the satisfaction of the sweet peas, consumption of the sweet peas. The way the children cluster around as thick as honey bees, seeing and the appearance of this ice cream man, the children, the kids, cavil and run towards him, run towards the cart as like as the honey bees towards their honeycomb. That's all in the poem. It's stanza. It contains four stanza and it is its description. You all are requested to read this one and recite properly. Try to understand its sense, its meaning, what the poet wants to express through these lines. This poem is composed by poet Roger Field. He has been an American poet, novel writer, and children's fiction writer too. That's all. Thank you, students.